Today, we are going to announce the largest grant award in our Green Communities program history. It is a total... It's a total of $14 million in grants today to 72 communities. And this is going to fund new municipal energy efficiency and clean energy projects. An innovative, nation-leading partnership between state and local governments to promote the increased adoption of clean energy and efficient energy across Massachusetts. 185 cities and towns from North Adams to Provincetown have earned their Green Communities designation since the program began, and with today's announcement has received a total of $80 million in grant funding. When all 185 green communities reach their 20% energy reduction goal, it will result in a projected savings of the amount of energy used by 19,000 Massachusetts homes, and the amount of greenhouse gas emissions saved, the amount that's equivalent to taking 45,000 cars off the road. So I want to thank each and every one of you. You are making a difference, you are helping lead the way, and we look forward to continuing to work with you to create a clean, affordable, resilient energy future.
This is a day of celebration. When you think that 72 of the communities today will receive about $14 million to make your community more resilient, more energy efficient, and be part of the Commonwealth's fabric, which will help us address greenhouse gas emissions and also, equally important, help you save dollars locally. One of the tools that many of you have been able to use is the Community Compact Program. I'm pleased also to say that 286 of our communities have signed into the Best Practices Program, and some of you have used the Best Practice to become a green community to help you get started. And through this best practice program, not only are we making Massachusetts more resilient and prepared for our future, but we're embedding best practices like financial planning and budgeting and energy efficiencies and collaborating with other communities around you, finding economies to scale, but delivering better services.
Not too long ago, this program was just getting up and started. And now we have, as you can see in this map, we are represented by over 185 communities that have adopted this program. And that covers now over 64% of the population here in Massachusetts. That is a truly remarkable place for us to be, and it just shows the commitment beyond Beacon Hill for this program and for this concept of greening up our communities.